stuck.
Stuck with his youngsters.
Yep, he's going to stay with them. Gaddis and Robinson will stay in there. They're the guys that brought him from behind. And Keady says, you guys have done it so far. It's up to you. We're going to win it.
Big guns tonight. Harper, 10 points for the Illini. Cross for Purdue, 13.
All right, they go in bounce. So Rowinski will take the shot, and he makes it. Purdue wins. Rowinski, an unlikely hero, has won it for Purdue by 2 points, 56 to 54. Just at the gun, Jim Rowinski, who had been lost in the background, and a downcast Lou Henson.